Another symbol of hate has been discovered on the Curry College campus. A swastika was found drawn inside a dorm yesterday morning. It's the latest in a string of anti-Semitic and racist messages found on campus recently. Classes were remote yesterday as one of the incidents specifically mentioned yesterday's date with threats against the black community. Students will have the option to attend classes remotely through the end of the week. Milton police are now also investigating. Oh.